This week we're down to earth in the Moroccan desert. This land around me will soon be home to the largest thermal solar plant in the world. With 3,000 hours of sunlight per year, the kingdom is perfectly placed to tap into the enormous potential of this energy from the sun.
Don't miss Down to Earth, Thursday, 5:40 p.m. Paris time on France 24.